Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today we're going to be taking a look at a giant, and it even says on the package,
giant
Leonardo playset from Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. A big thanks to Playmates Toys for sending this massive playset along for us to take a look at.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
We've seen this in stores and we can't believe we're getting a chance to open this up for you guys.
Yeah, this is a 24-inch Leonardo that transforms into a complete layer set.
And you can see how his shell opens, and these are going to be like legs of a table. And this pops up, it looks like there's an elevator, and you can fit all the action figures in. And Playmates also sent along
a couple action figures so we didn't have to open up ours. I have some of these turtles, but I haven't opened them out of the package. I have them hanging on the board on the wall. So I'm glad they sent some along so I don't have to open up mine.
So we have Rocksteady, and we also have Raph and Donnie over there.
Yay! Okay, let's open this up and see how much assembly is required.
Well, before you do that, it includes 8 rooms. Splinter's meditation area, skate park half pipe, Mikey's pad, street level lookout tower, Turtles Dojo, Donnie's Workshop, Computer Lab, and Turtles Jail. How does that all fit into one Ninja Turtle?
I have no idea. We have to find out.
Okay, let's see what we got in here. So exciting.
Whoa! That is awesome!
There's definitely going to be some assembly required because Leo doesn't have any arms. Oh boy. Ben's gonna have fun with this.
I love putting playsets together.
We have a bunch of stickers to put on.
Ah!
One turtle arm. The other turtle arm. And 2 turtle feet.
Here are all the pieces I have to work with. Doesn't look that bad, actually.
Yeah, I was expecting more assembly required, but it looks like it's mostly his 2 feet. Check out these turtle feet.
Part of the sewer is in his foot.
So it looks like most of the assembly would mostly be applying the stickers.
Yeah, there are 9 steps to the assembly, so it's not that bad. I'm gonna work on that, and we will be right back.
Oh my goodness, this playset is amazing.
Yes, this thing is so awesome. I love this.
If you are a Ninja Turtle fan, or you know a Ninja Turtle fan, this is like the ultimate Christmas gift. And the assembly was a lot simpler than we anticipated, especially after putting together like the Monster High set and the Equestria Girl High School. This was pretty simple.
Yeah, this Leonardo was really easy to put together. There are only a few things that you have to actually snap on. The rest of it is pretty much all just stickers.
And you can see down here, this is a normal-sized TMNT figure. There's Donnie down there. We took him out of the package. And you can see how much bigger this playset is.
It's huge. And there is a side view of this.
So let's unfold Leonardo and see what he does.
Okay. You ready for a guided tour of Leonardo?
Let's do this.
So they can enter their lair by going up the rope ladder. Boop. So in here, there is a sewer trap hole there. Boop. You can fall through there.
They can also pop up through it like that.
Or go down it if they wanted to. Here's a computer. I'm gonna guess this is Donnie's room. These stairs, they're supposed to connect. This little nub is supposed to go into this hole, but it keeps popping out. So he can walk up the stairs. Boop, boop. And it says, caution, watch your step. And they can hang their weapons right here. So now he's weaponless. Walk through this door, but if you have to be careful because there's a booby trap and he can hit this. And as I hit this, watch this. Wah! You hit this button and it lifts up the rug. so it kicks them backwards. The doors do open here. And up here, there is a sewer manhole cover that pops down. This is up on the streets, and there's Raph hanging off from the light pole. We are the Turtles of Justice. And then on this side over here, this is Mikey's skateboard and ramp.
It actually came with the skateboard, by the way. It does.
The skateboard actually attaches right here for storage. So they can actually attach to the skateboard. All of them can, not just Mikey. And here's like a ramp. Woohoo! Cowabunga, dude! Woo! So I love that little ramp. Now we have to look in the feet in the lower level of the sewer. So here is the jail.
You see Rocksteady is in jail right now. Maybe a little hard to see, but look, he's in there. And he fit perfectly in there.
And this leg right here is Donnie's lab. He's obviously searching for something. Then in the other foot is Mikey's lair.
And he's playing video games, but not just any video game.
Yeah, look at that video game. That is like old school TMNT games right there. And the floor is a mess. I don't know if you can see it, but there is pizza all over the floor. And there is a picture of the turtles hanging on the wall.
We've been keeping our eyes open for the three-pack of figures that includes Ice Cream Kitty.
Yes.
If you're a Turtle fan, a Nickelodeon Turtle fan, you know what we're talking about.
So here is an overview of Leonardo. This set is amazing.
Thanks again to Playmates for sending this along. Yeah, big thumbs up.
I don't know if we would have bought this if they hadn't sent it to us, but now that we've seen it, we totally would have gotten this. There's so much you can do with this.
So if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Be sure to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.